Just how we roll. Hi guys, guess what day it is? Tidbit Thursday. Hey, please remember to click like and share. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the link below. Okay guys, I'm squared away. I am locked in to our new Gulf Coast area. Thank you guys once again for riding with me. Also, thank you so much for all the feedback. So this Tidbit Thursday will be something different that includes your feedback. This week's Tidbit is about relocation, which as we all know, is about change and growth. But so is home ownership. Both are about the unknown, yet scary, but yet exciting. Let's go.
Week one of relocating to our Tampa area. Exploring Tampa has been nothing except phenomenal. Here's a spot that you would not want to miss out on. If you're looking for an elevated culinary experience, as I always do, Heights Public Market in Tampa offers good dining. You can grab cocktails and also a local brew. And did I mention live music? So after taking it all in, we decided to hit up Hemingway's Cuban cuisine. Their El Humito was banging. We also ordered their red mango peach and blackberry sangria. After fueling back up for the ride home, we decided to walk over to Astro's Craft and Ice Cream. All I can say is wow. Once we had our desserts, it was time to walk it off and see the sights. And all I can say is the day was phenomenal.
It's gonna be a good day, a good vibe. Older in a little Postmates in my time. Turn the music up on a long drive. Make a little love in the sunshine. It's gonna be a good day, a good time. As long as I got your head in mine. Wouldn't wanna live any other way. Wake up every morning, look at you and say, it's gonna be a good day.
And there you have it, our Tidbit Thursday for this week. Please remember to click like and share. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the link below. And remember, for all your real estate needs, contact Keith, the Realtor Royale, and enjoy the royal treatment.